Everyone, your friend the Creepy Wayne 888 here with another video. This time we're gonna do a Call of Duty World War II video today, and we're gonna do a contract of 5 headshots and team deathmatch. Let's hope I get that, because sometimes I don't pay attention to headshots. I really don't pay attention to headshots, and that's gonna be a hard thing for me to do in 25 minutes. But, let's look at my soldier first, make sure everything's good. Okay, I need to change this. If I do that, the damage would be great, but I can't see through that ugly scope. The iron sight's the worst thing on this gun. I don't know. The iron sight's really the worst thing on this Battle Watch gun. I have boosts. Well. Activate boosts if it will do that. I don't know if it's doing that. Apparently the most in team deathmatch ever is 9 or up. I don't get it. That just makes it an odd number. No way, it says a 12 match starting. Oh, someone left. Another person left. Okay, let's leave. There we go, 12 out of 12. Let's do this. I don't want Gustav Cannon. I'm going to London Docks. Gustav Cannon's the worst map ever. Alright, so I don't know what I want to do. Resistance, I guess.
Team deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy team.
Yeah, now the scope is much better. I can see a wide
variety. Advance and take position.
If it was the iron scope, I won't be able to see much. Ow.
They're pushing through the wall!
Not this again, I hate it when my map goes fuzzy. He's right there. Thank you.
We have the lead.
Oh, that didn't work.
Popping grenade!
I just now saw him on the mini-map. I'm doing terribly. I'm not sure about everyone else.
They're pushing through the warehouse. Keep moving. Throw your grenade.
Ah, we both killed each other. Near death kill. How'd that bounce?
Recon searching for targets. Shit!
Alright, let's go to this. I'm not doing too well. That just means only one grenade. One precise hit. Let's do this.
Nailed him!
Hate those people. They use duelist pistols or something. They try to get the duelist pistols.
Fire in the hole!
Got one kill.
Enemy recon aircraft observed! Dropping A's on top.
Okay, no one beside me can help me. I saw him.
Enemy recon aircraft
bounce off
observed.
That. I wanted to bounce off that over there. That didn't work out. I suck at that. No scoping. Throw that in there. That guy shot me. Wait, who else shot me? Oh. I can see him coming from beside me.
They have the warehouse!
There was that guy right there.
Confirmed. Firing on target. Recon
aloft.
Eyes in the sky.
What a bomb. crap, shotguns can't go that far in damage.
Firing division artillery. Target position confirmed. Recon air warning. Dropping A's on bomb.
Yeah, we're gonna lose. I'm just gonna sit here. Defeated.
It's a massacre.
That sucked.
What the hell happened out there?
I'm also forgetting, my goal is to get 5 headshots in 25 minutes. Oh boy. I have full metal jacket on this gun. I didn't even get to see the quantity of damage I'm doing. Because originally the first gun you get does more damage than the STG, even with the flat jacket, the full metal jacket, not flat jacket, what? Full metal jacket. But I don't have full metal jacket on that first gun, so I'm using the STG. Here's another stupid thing I hate. When you use infantry, you get more add-ons. Anything else, you don't. You don't get anything else. The STG, the infantry, the STG 44, you get more add-ons. I hate that. It's stupid.
Deep deathmatch. Eliminate all Axis.
We're breaking
forces.
Their backs!
Bring the war to them and bring it hard.
Let's do this. I got one grenade kill.
Throwing stun grenade!
Breaking their backs!
Enemy by the bone pillar!
Recon airborne!
Enemy is down!
They're holed up in the bunker!
I need ammo!
Oh no, I have to switch back and forth here and get these headshot. Yep. Jesus Christ, I just saw one of my buds get blown up. Oh, I tried not to get shot by those people. Headshot. That's two. It's three.
Ah, oh shit! He's bleeding out! Enemy is down!
That's four. One more headshot. No, no, run!
Stun grenade!
One kill. With a grenade.
Lost
heck?
The lead.
Oh, geez. Got that. Whoa!
Breaking their backs.
I just now saw them. Saw him. Jesus Christ, Lord. Okay, yeah, that's totally accurate, you know. Hello, my own grenade. That was worth it, because there was people behind me, unless those were my friends. It was my friends. One kill.
Recon searching for target.
Another kill. Come on, you get a headshot kill. Sniper,
keep your head down.
I need one more headshot kill. Oh, come on!
Think I got him! S my back! Punch him right now!
He's not gonna make it!
What? Oh, it's...
You can't keep this
waited.
Up!
Okay, I know those were a couple of headshots. Why didn't he die from that, though? Let's go, let's go. Come on, just need one more headshot. Just give me one more headshot. That was a kill, but not a headshot. Not to even aim at him. The kill, give me a headshot. Jesus Christ.
Pull back to the MLR.
Of course I get the third thing. Second. I got something, but I gotta make sure I gotta get this headshot. One headshot left. Yeah, whatever. Let me go and see if I do need one more headshot left, or if I did get the fifth headshot at no. At least see how many minutes I have left.
Good afternoon. What can you do for me today?
One more headshot, 10 minutes. Let's do this.
Team Deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy team.
One more headshot, 10 minutes left. Could be less than that because I had to wait in a public thing, which I hate it when you have to wait in these things here and the time does count for it.
Move out,
so
take
stupid.
Position. Enemy inbound. We have the momentum.
Oh. They come from that side.
Need another bandolier! Watch the gate!
I got marksman. I don't know what that is, but okay.
Watch the gate!
enemy recon aircraft observed.
Come on, show yourself. Headshot, finally got it.
Enemy counter recon aircraft observed.
All right.
By the gate!
I don't know how that didn't work, but okay. Sticky. Nothing else matters, I got headshot. Okay, that didn't work either.
Enemy counterintelligence aircraft observed. Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Oh, way over the building. I really want the M1 Thompson. That's my favorite gun so far. Jesus Christ, the mine!
Incoming enemy artillery! Get to cover!
Okay, those were headshots.
Enemy recon aircraft, sir!
I killed him, but he killed me with a mine or something. Wait, what? No, there was a guy right next to me. No, that was a friend. That was my friend. It was red for him. It's
recon
my friend.
Aloft. We have eyes in the sky.
Okay, I'm doing really bad at one of the docks. I'm starting to hate this map now. It didn't show red for me, and there's a UAV thing out that's showing red on the other map.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Oh crap, I killed myself.
They're on the move.
I threw it out, then I just saw it like crap. Oh god, double kill, but defeated.
It's a massacre! What the hell happened out there?
Well, let's open up some loot crates and see what we get.
There's no shortage of supplies to go around, but the good stuff is going quick. So hurry up!
Alright, so we got two of these. Let's call in the first one. Legendary. There's no weapons. I'm looking for weapons. It's crap. What's the point of the Resistance Division if it ain't gonna give me any weapons that was part of the Resistance Division? Think about that. Just spend your worthless money on nothing.
Reposition our westernmost artillery battalion.
But if you enjoyed this video, please like, and if you're new here, subscribe to my channel if you want to get more of these fantastic videos, and hit the notifications bell so you can get notified of my fantastic videos. Your friend, the Creepy Wayne 888 here, signing off.